Hey everyone, welcome back. All right, today for our session, you're gonna need your yoga mat. You might want some rolled up blankets or towels to support your body in some positions. Maybe something to pad your knee, up to you. But let's get what you need and we'll get started. We're gonna start today in a child's pose with shoulders. So we're gonna sit back onto our heels. Knees are spread out wide. Arms are crawling forward as far as we can. We're gonna dive down. Then we're gonna rotate the palms up towards the ceiling, bend the elbows. Hands are gonna come behind the neck. And you can kind of inch your elbows forward to get a nice stretch through those arms and shoulders. We're gonna hold for 1 minute. On out of that. From there, we're going to move to a table position. So we're going to point the fingers towards the feet to start. We're going to pull the shoulder blades together and we're going to squeeze the butt and drive the hips up. And we're going to hold here for 1 minute. Go ahead and lower yourself down to the ground. All right, from here, we're gonna turn the fingers back away from us. We're gonna get a nice little wrist stretch. So we're gonna bring the hands close to the hips, pull the shoulder blades back, and then lean back into the hands. Okay, we're gonna hold here for 1 minute. Start out gentle, add more lean back as you can tolerate it. Out of that carefully. Roll the wrists out a little bit. We're gonna move to a lizard. So we're gonna bring our right foot forward. If you need a pad here for that left knee, go ahead and put a pad under that knee. All right, let this knee kind of relax out. And then we're coming down as low to the ground as we can. If you need to prop your elbows up a little bit higher, you can put some blankets or pillows under your elbows. We're gonna round out that spine and we're gonna hold here for 2 minutes.
All right, come on up. Let's switch sides. So let's bring the left leg forward. Pad the right knee if needed. Bring the elbows as low to the ground as we can. Round out the spine. We've got a 2-minute hold. Carefully come out of that. We're gonna move to a half saddle. So left leg is gonna be out straight. We're gonna tuck the right leg behind and out to the side. All right, if you need those rolled up blankets or towels, you might need them to support your spine as you come back. All right, so from here, we're gonna start upright, leaning back, and then working our way down towards the ground as you're able to. Okay, so if you're comfortable, you can drop down to the elbows or all the way down flat. We're gonna hang out here for 2 minutes. So ease your way down. As you start getting more comfortable, you can get lower and lower. Carefully come on up and out of that stretch.
Good, and straighten out that right leg. All right, let it relax for a second, give it a little shake. And then we're gonna switch to the left side. So tuck the left leg back. And we're working our way down to a comfortable position. So elbows down if you can. If you can lay all the way flat, go ahead and lay flat. Otherwise, ease your way down as you feel comfortable. We've got 2 minutes. Carefully come on up. Straighten out that left leg. Shake it out a little bit. All right, from there, we're gonna turn to a butterfly. So bottoms of the feet together. Let the knees kind of drop out to the side. If you have trouble getting into this position, you can sit on some pillows or blankets to lift your hips up a little bit higher. All right, and then we're gonna lean forward as much as you can. Again, if you need to lay on top of some rolled up blankets or pillows to support yourself and so you can relax into this pose a little bit, that's fine. All right, but we're gonna hang out here for 3 minutes. Thank you. on up. We're going to turn back into a forward fold now. So legs out straight. We're going to hinge over. If you can grab your toes, go ahead and grab your toes. Otherwise, just reach down as far down your legs as you're able to. Again, if you have a hard time keeping your knees straight, you can sit on some pillows or blankets. That will help you straighten out your legs a little bit more. Remember, let's lean forward. Again, support your chest and torso as needed with some rolled up blankets and pillows. But we're gonna hold here now for 2 minutes. Into our final pose for the day. We're going into a straddle. So wide legs. Again, lift your hips up as needed. Support your chest as needed. We're going to go 3 minutes in the straddle. Anapana. We're gonna move to our rebound. So go ahead and lay down. Get yourself in a comfortable position. We're gonna hang out here for about 2 minutes, just relaxing and soaking in what we just did. All right, when you're ready, go ahead and roll to your side and make your way on up to a seated position.
All right, thank you for joining me today. We'll see you next time.